same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
The champ is here. No one does it better. You have got to give it up to the living, breathing GOAT of WWE.
Introducing the participants. First, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the great football time, John Cena!
Big Match John is back where he belongs, at the Showcase of Immortals.
A name he definitely earned. He competed for the WWE Championship in 7 consecutive WrestleManias.
Since then, Cena has had epic clashes with the likes of The Rock, The Undertaker, and Bray Wyatt.
Now, he's already cemented himself as a WrestleMania icon, but I see many more WrestleMania moments in Cena's future.
And I think we're gonna see one more here tonight.
The American Nightmare is here.
The son of a plumber looking to continue the Rhodes legacy.
Introducing the individual who drew number 2 from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
From undesirable to undeniable to the grandest stage of them all.
Made his WWE return in an all-time classic.
And then 1 year later, did something his father was never able to do. Compete in the main event of WrestleMania.
One task remains for the American Nightmare. Finish the story at the Showcase of Immortals.
Two hopeful superstars starting this match off. Incredible disadvantage for both of them as they'll have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's certainly an unlucky drawing for these two competitors, but history has shown on multiple occasions that it's not impossible.
Yes, press!
There we go, and an elbow. I don't know if Cody can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, some flaws in Cody's game plan are being exposed.
Right the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Cody's heart being put to a test now.
Yeah, as Cena came prepared for a big fight, and he's really bringing it now.
German.
One strong attack after another as we await entry number 4. And here comes the man with the most Rumble eliminations ever, the Big Red Monster.
Oh, a
power slam.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Number five coming. Can you imagine if Saxton is the number five entry?
Well, I didn't bring my
booth, but Corey, what kind of superstar does this unique format favor?
Well, obviously you need stamina, but right alongside that, you need an awful lot of strength. Scoring eliminations, and it isn't easy to lift all that weight over the top rope.
How's that for a counter? Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Boom! What a forearm!
And here comes two-time Royal Rumble winner Triple H. This could be it. Elimination time.
Snapmare takeover, followed by
big boot. Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Kane gets that sent right back to him. Triple H hooks the arms. This is vintage Hunter in here.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
That'll fillet your chest. Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Vicious right forearm.
Bloody Bulldog.
The Austin has been eliminated.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Uh-oh, captured, driven into the knee.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
We're about to get another one.
We are about to see number eight now.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
Here comes The Undertaker, looking to win his second Royal Rumble.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, possible elimination in progress.
Bret Hart has been eliminated.
And he sends him into the corner. Oh, Bulldog!
One-handed.
Ah, Triple H counters. Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Number nine is coming. Who is it?
Former winner Rey Mysterio out next in the Rumble.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
So effective.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Oh,
big forearm.
Oh, with authority.
Shifts it back onto him.
Oh, I got it.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Lucky 13.
Oh, my God.
And Hulk Hogan looks to win his third Royal Rumble.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
The time just flies, doesn't it?
Who could number 14 be?
And finds a counter. And just like that, Stone Cold Steve Austin could really change the complexion of this rumble. For elimination here.
Here we go.
Styles is the newest superstar to enter this Royal Rumble. Big back body drop.
What elevation.
Wyatt being deprived of his true joy of punishment there.
Yeah, that was that hustle of Cena he's always talking about.
AJ Styles has him hooked up and down with a brainbuster.
Great response to AJ there.
We're about to get another one.
Cobra clutch.
Wyatt sits through.
Beating fast. Nash and leg sweep. And here's Kevin Nash looking to win the Royal Rumble.
The sleeper is cinched. In trouble here.
Hellacious power slam.
Dominating shoulder tackle. Who's it gonna be?
Pulled back into the hip toss.
Number 18.
Oh, and then the chest as well.
And we found out it's Roman Reigns, who we know has a plan going into the Rumble.
So ruthless. Roman with his opponent across his own shoulder.
Switches into a flapjack.
Oh, a knee smashing the face.
It's a slam. We know what comes next.
Great power. Inverted suplex.
Who's going to enter next?
Here comes
two.
Chess here for Rollins.
Shoulder tackle. Sky high.
There it comes.
Snapping the neck. Well-placed kick.
X-Pac breaking it down like it's 1999. Just hope he doesn't get too cocky.
Needed a little more desire from X-Pac on that one.
Yeah, it's the ice-cold Nash showing off some of that dominance there.
A heinous attack to the knee. Trampling. Oh!
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Listen to this crowd, Kelly, next one in.
And well-timed maneuver there.
AJ Styles has
shaking things up in this Rumble with Eric entering the ring.
Denied with an elbow.
The wrist and the knee.
Eric fires back. Hooked up. Ball in the power. Side slam. Next entrance getting ready to come out. Body to the jaw. And it's Montez Ford heading to the ring. And into the Rumble.
Will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Get ready. Number 22.
Big opportunity.
have been all gas and no brakes tonight, and they have to be feeling the effects.
Well, they have to be running on fumes. I don't know how much longer they can go.
Boom!
And that was a well-executed attack.
Stone Cold with a one-time shot.
Putting it all
on the line.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great win.
And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now.
Both arms trapped, and what's next?
There's a headbutt. Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it?
Ripping and tearing at the face.
And some effective offense with that one.
Line hits its mark. Break right across the back with the lariat. Senton, big forearm. A big punch. Ouch. Back suplex.
Very nice.
What a shot.
Right forearm.
Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack.
And talk about giving a DDT with authority.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Oh, that opens the door for Hogan.
Oh, that right in the
chin. And it looks like Boogeyman didn't quite expect that.
Hollywood Hogan utilizing his patented offense.
Superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.